as pretty as it gets. In hot water. That's why I hate flanking movies. Backing in here. Little Singapore ship. Here, Bonnie Carey Spillway. That's the spillway. That is the spillway. They lower those gates and that water runs over into Lake Pontchartrain when the water gets up high. Back in here. We got a little delay down in Knots, so we're going to get backed in here and hang out. Wait on our turn. The MTM Santos. Back in below him. Noticing there's got to be some hellacious anchors because this current, you can see the current, it's over in the slacker side of the bend here, but in the anchorage Kenner bend, but you can see it's there's current, they're definitely current, and it's just a lot of weight with current and all these barges in this fleet. And it's all tied off on that one anchor. Or some big, big ass anchor chains. My curious mind is going to work now, though. We're tied off here. They're all tied all off. Kind of windy, but a nice spring day. And there, Kenner Bend, right across, Louis Armstrong Airport, New Orleans Airport, right over there. Let's see the airport tower. New Orleans Airport. And we're at the lower end of the anchorage, lower end of Kenner Bend. The Mai Tai. Let's see what that one is. Just hanging out. House on the other side of the levee. Sights and sounds of my day. We got to drop. We're dropping most of this and picking up. I think we're dropping 8 or 10. I don't know. Dropping 8, picking up 6. That's our day. Mile 113, 12. And you can see UP Long Bridge right down there. That's UP Long Bridge. And that's New Orleans right there. Well, we are here at Azalea Fleet still. But Kinner Bend. That's New Orleans Airport right over there. Louis Armstrong International. Like when you fly in and land here, this is part of the river you fly over if you're landing in New Orleans. Next stop's right down there below right above UP Long Harahan. So we're taking the next barges, but that's New Orleans Airport right over there, Louis Armstrong. But we're on that, like right at the lower end of Kinner Bend Anchorage, here to Azalea Fleet, right at the lower end of it. Zoom out. See. That's us right here. Airport's right over here. That's a. Another boat. I'm working somewhere else in the fleet, but it's a fleet channel. So. Four. It won't be long and we'll be out of here. Slide over, get faced up. Hell, they still got to wire that board down. It's a Mabel C across the Mabel C Etheridge across the way. Oh yeah, they partying tonight. The weekend cruise too, Eddie. Shot off here in the fleet. Got a Disney Magic coming by. Pretty good weight. Things up pretty good. Cruise ship from Antarctica. They've got about 200 passengers on it, and they're making a special trip up here. But yeah, they, Antarctica. Then we got tanker coming by here. Big container ship. This other one, it's called the Laboreal. Let Be Real. It's the Boreal. Let Boreal. But they said they're from Antarctica.
Trying to leave you, no, Roma, Paige,
straight. He's in time. A bobcat. Flat tires on it, I guess. They're flat frames. Anyway, here to turn services, please. Fix to get some rigging. They're clean out equipment. Kenny? We're making a way down.